Oh, okay. Today, I'm talking to you about bottleless wine. Actually, no, it's not so chardonnay. This particular bottle here tastes like pants. Really does. It's like vinegary and horrible, and it smells horrible, and no one should drink it. It's like antifreeze. It's horrible. Anyway, it's my rant for the day. It is evil. Don't try this one. It's that one. You got it? It's got screw top. It's horrible. Sorry, Tracy, but that is horrible. I'm ranting about it now. There you go.